Hi guys, this is the glimpse of our 13th edition book, which is applicable for November 24 examination and onwards. This book can be used for two subjects, that is your SPOM set A, जो भी आपको देना है, and it can also be used for law portion of paper 6 IBS. This book has been divided into two parts. Volume 1 अगर आप देखोगे तो वो content book है, and volume 2 is your question bank book. So now let's quickly have a glimpse of the entire content book. This is how it looks like. Multicolored book hai and amendments are highlighted in green. Content is written in blue. Important things are written in red. So on and so forth. I'll take you through the index ones. Index ke andar ICAI ne jo do chapters include kiye the, e-filing wo bhi humne include kiya hua hai and SEBI ke jo extra new regulations the wo bhi iske andar dala hua hai. And the most important thing here is चैप्टर वाइज एंड सेक्शन वाइज इंडेक्स भी हमने दिया हुआ है, विच आई जस्ट शो इट टू यू. हाउ डज इट लुक लाइक इफ यू सी दिस? तो इसके अंदर सेक्शन नंबर लिखा हुआ है एंड उसका नेम लिखा हुआ है एंड द करस्पॉन्डिंग पेज नंबर ऑफ द सेम बुक इज रिटर्न, सो दैट यू कैन ईजिली फाइंड आउट. मेनली फॉर योर IBS एग्जाम्स वी हैव टेकन दिस पर्टिकुलर एफर्ट एंड आपको ईजिली ट्रेस हो जाएगा कि कौन सा सेक्शन कौन से पेज पर है. एंड नाउ आई जस्ट टेक यू थ्रू द क्वेश्चन बैंक का इंडेक्स. This is your question bank index. For every chapter, we have taken a few subjective question answers and few MCQs also. And importantly, ICAI has released a mock test paper for SPOM set A. We have included that also. And for paper 6 IBS, 15 case studies have been released by the ICAI. For your reference, we have included the same in our book also. So this is how the entire volume 1 and volume 2 looks like. And if you think that you need this particular book, then you can order it from our website, that is arpitatulsyan.com. You can go to the book section, CA final book sections, and you will easily get this particular book. Thank you so much.